The journey towards independency. The path to embracing mutual acceptance in the society. And the experience to stand on their own feet. Working towards all this and more is Prabhat Education Foundation. Prabhat Education Foundation has been reaching out to children and adults with special needs in some of Ahmedabad's most deprived locations since 2003. Prabhat has been fighting battles pertaining to stigma, discrimination, limited access to basic necessities, and marginalization on behalf of these children. Apart from Prabhat's centers, the services are provided at homes of children that face mobility issues through its community-based rehabilitation, that is the CBR program. Prabhat also works towards creating awareness about the care these children need. Home-based intervention is the first step in CBR. With a staunch belief that no child should remain devoid of a chance at survival, education and improvement, Prabhat, through its professionally trained staff, reaches the homes of those children who are unable to come to Prabhat's centers. The home-based interventions are also critical for Prabhat's early intervention, that is the EI approach, which is a universally acknowledged priority for identifying health issues at the earliest possible stage, thus improving the child's chances of recovery. The team of special educators, therapists, and other experts begin by creating a conducive environment for progress. This includes making changes in the interiors that would help such children move around, using low-cost everyday objects as training material, constant and continuous assessments, at-home academic sessions, at-home therapies, inclusion of parents and siblings in these sessions and therapies, counseling of the child and the family, community sensitization, collective and persistent efforts, which include the community, neighborhood, and the family of the child, can result in remarkable improvements in the child's mental and physical capabilities. With the varied activities conducted in and around the child's house, the child emerges from isolation, experiences the joy that comes from each step of improvement, and gets involved with siblings and other children. In these ways, the child demonstrates inclusion and normalcy. Prabhat also makes every effort for this special child to be acknowledged and respected as a local hero of sorts. After the first phase that focuses on making the child physically independent, Prabhat's staff focuses on the second phase that strives to make these children school ready. Some of them join mainstream schools, while others become a part of Prabhat's centers or other similar institutions. For those who have reached adulthood, vocational training is provided for them to become economically independent, thus making the entire program sustainable for the families and the communities. Prabhat's conviction, coupled with the support and belief of well-wishers and friends, has restored faith of many families who had lost hope, but now believe that a little care and effort makes this doable. In the journey of humankind, no step is small enough and no act of kindness goes unnoticed. Join hands with Prabhat today and contribute towards the journey of humankind.